the boxes?
Yeah, I'm hearing it. He's here. Well, good day to you.
Okay. Where do we need to go? Maybe we need to go there.
Where?
There.
No, it's like, not possible.
Boxes. Sure.
Boxes and... wait, look around to the stairway.
Yeah, but,
look around.
Okay, wait.
Look around! Would you look around?
What do you mean around?
Like, spin around 180. Look back. Be under that. It's lighting up. Well, go back to where you were standing before. Am I hallucinating or something?
Wait,
we got a lot of keys.
Self-made chapel, huh? The key that things don't disappear. That's. Okay, I have an idea.
Okay.
I'm gonna run to those boxes.
Yeah, you can't reach it, it's too high. You can't jump.
Yeah, just like. Now I can.
Alright, good luck, my boy. Oh god.
Oh my
god. Flashy parts.
Yeah, flash. What's this?
It's a button or something. Now don't throw it yet. You'll waste it. You got four parts. What the crap?
Oh, it's there. Okay, now I need to throw it. Look, now it's eating. I threw it there.
So it's eating something different.
What the hell is this?
It's eating, but don't throw it yet. He's distracted by something. He's eating your butter.
Oh.
He's eating your girlfriend.
Okay.
He's walking behind you.
You see that ladder? We need to go.
Oh, son of bitch.
God damn. Okay.
Fuck it. That shit behind you. What's that? Oh, it's Cinnabon.
Won't eat it.
Throw more parts. Throw all the parts.
He now eats it. Oh my god! okay. Jim, push him.
Oh my god, I was flipping.
Yes! It's open. Okay, bye. Bye, Waterloo.
No. Chain, you need to hurry up. Chain is still.
Oh yeah,
stuff.
The room. This room was my design. We have put several prison doors to keep the artifacts safe. The tables for the guards to rest. In case of an attack, they could block the door with it. But that isn't very likely to happen. However, one thing I'm very proud of is a trap I created. Turn on the lever and fire will come out the floor, and the one standing on it will burn to death. However, you may only use this one time. After that, technique is much fixed.
So, you need to have something that...
Biblia.
You need to have something that sets on the fire, which is not yourself.
Table.
You're just blocking your own way.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm so glad glitch was over. The glitch fixed itself.
Hey, we're still in water. You heard that?
Orange glitch.
Ooh, shit, that's a lot. Let's block this, I don't trust it. Whoa. Table.
What the
I'm
limit?
Very strong.
What
yeah.
are you doing?
Like blocking this door? I don't know. You never know.
By the way, I'm pretty sorry for what I've said to the creator of this map.
Yep, it's awesome, so.
I was like, why did you do that? But nothing happened. It's all fine.
Yeah.
It's fine.
We thought? We thought that it would change into a metal bar, and then we needed to go put like the hammer on it.
Yeah,
like, and not like
it's spawned.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. It's amazing. Respective props. Hey, it's fire.
It takes 30 seconds to open his door. The alarm has been activated, and Ty's on his way.
No,
my god.
Open it. I want you to open it.
No.
Who the fuck is Ty? That's Ty.
Oh,
no,
what
the
fuck
are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, doors. Okay.
Doors opening and Ty's arrived.
Okay.
Where's Ty?
Open. Ty's gonna be there. I know it. Okay.
Oh, I see something there. It's a head.
My god.
Fifth. No. I do not want to know who the fuck Ty is.
Oh man, that's Alexander again.
Fuck you, boy.
Fuck you, Dolphin. Like himself.
Oh, I don't know, man.
What the hell?
It's opening.
Hey, maybe the table worked. I heard like boom, like the hallucination.
Oh, something's gonna happen.
Oh yeah.
No.
Huh?
No. No.
Oh. Back here again. That's good.
No, it's not.
So yeah, we have like a lot of doors. That's.
Oh, this customs area isn't. I think it's far from over.
It's supposed to help. Yeah, like a lot of doors.
A lot of keys and a lot of stuff.
Damned.
Chapel.
Yeah. Ooh, awesome. It's a very
big sound. Yeah, very big custom, man.
Yeah,
so amazing, man. Props and respect and thumbs up and amazingness for this creator.
Yeah.
I gotta just see the ending of it, but this might be the best one we've played so far.
Yeah, maybe it's gonna be over 3 or 4 parts. Greetings, Ty. Our council has discussed a long time about this. We have finally been accepted to our demon society. To find a secret entrance, you must place that which is holy to Christians.
Jesus. Yeah!
It carries the blood of Jesus on the pedestal. Then the door shall open for a thief. Signed with
all these names. I don't know. You need to place something that is holy for Christians.
I have to find some sort of cup to open the door to the demon altar. Okay. Like
cup. There was a cup on that table, like that one. That's a cup.
Yeah, that's a cup right there. Okay, let's
ready. Put it on stuff.
Put it on what?
Open. You need to find some cup to open the door to the demon altar. So you need to have some. I don't know. It's like a pressure plate. That's what I'm imagining.
Oh wait, maybe here in the middle.
Put it on a pressure plate or something. There's a big door behind you, but that's where you came from.
Yeah, so it's a little confusing.
Alright, we'll find this.
What would be logical? I think here. On the lamp?
No.
On the table? No, it was here.
Let us think. Try to shove it in there.
Jesus.
I think it's not like very. I think like placing stuff, it does not come very precisely. It's like.
Where is. Oh no. No, no, no.
I think it's behind you, man. I don't know where you threw it.
God damn it, I need to stop throwing things.
Important things. You can throw everything you want except for important things. No, it's more over there, I think.
Yeah?
I don't know, man. I didn't saw you. I only saw him. Jules, dude!
Whoopsie! I'm sorry, guys.
This is gonna be a long part. A lot of parts, I mean. Like 6 or 7, maybe. 10.
Wait, maybe we threw it good. Like,
over.
On here.
Over 9,000. Okay, go back.
I think it's supposed to disappear. Like, we did good. Let's just check all the doors. I don't know.
No.
But yeah, open the door to the demon altar. That's so. Yeah, we didn't know exactly what to do. You know.
Can you reread that letter?
Notes.
It's weird.
You've gone too far.
No.
Oh, go down. Whoopsie. This.
To find the secret entrance. It's a secret entrance, not like a big door that says demon altar.
Yeah.
You must place that which is holy to Christians.
Yeah, but where do we need to place it?
It carries the blood of Jesus on the
pedestal.
Pedestal. What the is a pedestal? Okay, that's the only thing we need to know. What the fuck is a pedestal?
I think this is a pedestal where we got it from, you know? It must be. And then we place it on here. It's good that it disappeared. It means something's open right now. Let's just check that.
Let me check one little thing. Okay. I just wanted to see that for a long time. How do you...
Okay, we're gonna watch this again. Like, where did the cup go?
How did you throw it in such a way that it disappeared?
I think I threw it on that, like the pillar thing.
I think you're a fucking amazing wizard.
Okay, just go back. Yeah.
You're an amazing wizard for making these things disappear. Mm-hmm. You go cry. Well, oh my god.
What the hell? He's like a rock star, and at the other hand, he's like a
fucking rapist and murderer. Yeah. And psycho. Chapel? No, you went there before. You were there just a second ago.
Yeah.
Storage.
This is weird.
Guest room. Art hall. No, you went there before.
No, I went to the storage.
Yeah, you went. No, that's where you came from the first time, man. Like the beginning.
No, I came from downstairs. I'm not for sure.
Okay, go to the art hall. I swear to God, you recognize it.
No, we can't.
But it's another way to the art hall. You gotta believe me on this, man.